discuss about the regulation of cardiac activities. Here we will discuss how the functioning and working of heart is controlled. So let's see. We know human heart is myogenic. Human heart is myogenic heart because in this kind of heart, the specialized cardiac muscles that are also known as nodal tissues, they generate the nerve impulse and they transmit the nerve impulse. So this type of heart where the muscles itself control the functioning, it's known as myogenic heart. So in the normal condition, the human heart is myogenic. During normal condition, in normal ways, it's myogenic heart. But during some special conditions like exercise or some stress conditions, the controlling of the heart is done by the nervous system and by the endocrine system. So we can say that it can be work under the nervous system and endocrine system. So endocrine system and nervous system, they do the controlling of the functioning of the human heart during the special conditions. Special conditions kaun si ho sakti hai? Special conditions means like stress condition hai, during exercise, etc. So during special condition, nervous system and endocrine system do the controlling. Let's see how they do this controlling. First we'll talk about the nervous system. Pehle nervous system ke baare mein baat karte hain, fir hum baat karenge endocrine system ki. Nervous system, for the nervous controlling of the nervous system, there are two cardiac centers are or cardiovascular centers are present. Nervous system do the controlling, hum ye wala topic kar rahe hain, two cardiovascular centers are present. And these two centers, they do the controlling. These centers are located onto the medullary region of the brain. So location, these centers, these two are the centers which do the controlling, and they are located on the medulla. They are located onto the medullary region. And how they regulate? They control the functioning of SA node. They regulate the functioning of SA node. They regulate SA node. So in this way, they do the controlling. And they regulate the functioning of SA node and two cardiovascular centers. Main thing is that both of these two cardiovascular centers, they are located onto the medullary region. Medulla oblongata region pe hi present honge aur wahi se ye SA node ki functioning ko regulate karne ka kaam karte hain. Dekhe ki kaise karte hain, kaun se hain ye two vascular centers. Two vascular centers which are present here. The first one is known as cardioacceleratory center. Yeah, se bol sakte cardiac acceleratory center. Cardiac acceleratory center. This is the first one, and another one will known as cardiac inhibitory center. So acceleratory center or stimulatory center bhi kaha ja sakta hai. Cardiac stimulatory center name bhi yahan pe use hoga. So cardiac acceleratory center is the one center that is also located into the medulla. Another one is cardiac inhibitory center that is also located into the medulla. Now let's see how these cardiac acceleratory center work. This cardiac acceleratory center, this control the function by the sympathetic nervous system. It do the controlling by sympathetic nervous system. Sympathetic nervous system. We know two types of autonomous nervous systems are there, sympathetic and parasympathetic. Sympathetic nervous system is the nervous system which increase the heart rate. So when the cardiac acceleratory center works, it works under the control of sympathetic nervous system. Sympathetic nervous system ke under kaam karega. Sympathetic nervous system. And how it will work, it increase the heart rate. It increase the heart rate. So heart rate can be increased by the functioning of this cardiac center. It accelerate or increase the heart rate. And when it increase the heart rate? During the exercise or the stress condition. Jab exercise hogi, during exercise or exercise and stress condition, it increase the heart rate. And the neurotransmitter. Here, you know, all the nervous system, it works under the control of neurotransmitter. So here also, neurotransmitter will be involved, and the neurotransmitter which is involved here is the adrenaline. So adrenaline is the neurotransmitter which work here. So this is the cardiac accelerator center which works under the control of sympathetic nervous system, and sympathetic nervous system is autonomous nervous system of our nervous system. It increases the heart rate. It works during the exercise conditions or during the stress condition. And the neurotransmitter which is released here is the adrenaline. So this is about the first cardiac center, that is cardiac accelerator center. Another center is cardiac inhibitory center. So first हमने यहाँ पे लिखा है, that is the cardiac inhibitory center. Another one is cardio inhibitory center. This is the another center, and this center works under the control of parasympathetic nervous system. This center, accelerator center, works under the control of sympathetic nervous system, whereas cardiac inhibitory center is work under the control of parasympathetic nervous system. Parasympathetic nervous system ke under control karne wala center hai cardiac inhibitory center. Now let's see what happens in this cardiac inhibitory center. This center works during the normal rest condition. When the human body is not doing any work, so normal rest condition is there, then it decreases the heart rate. It decreases the heart rate. So the functioning of cardiac accelerator center is to increase the heart rate whenever it's required during exercise, during stress condition. Jab heart rate increase karwana hai, so that the cardiac output can be increased, then the cardiac accelerator center works. It increases the heart rate during the exercise and stress condition, and the means neurotransmitter is adrenaline here, and it also increases the strength of ventricular contraction. It also increases the strength of ventricular contraction. तो ये भी हम यहाँ पे लिख सकते हैं, increase strength of ventricular contraction. Ventricular contraction की strength को increase करने का काम कर रहा है cardiac accelerator center. Whereas cardiac inhibitory center is work opposite. It's work under the parasympathetic nervous system. It works during the normal rest condition, and it decrease the heart rate. Sorry, it's written wrong. It decrease the heart rate. It comes the heart rate into the normal condition, and it decrease the cardiac output and the strength of ventricular contraction also. So, वो चीज़ भी हम यहाँ पे लिख सकते हैं. It decrease strength of ventricular contraction. It's also it decrease ventricular contraction भी यहाँ पे decrease हो जाएगा. And neurotransmitter which is secreted into the cardiac inhibitory center is acetylcholine. Here the adrenaline was working, but here the acetylcholine was the neurotransmitter which worked under the in the cardiac inhibitory center. So by these two cardiac center, cardiovascular center, our nervous system control the functioning of human heart. Now let's see how the endocrine system works to control the cardiac activity. The type of controlling system is endocrine system or the hormonal system. We can call it hormonal system because here the hormones are involved to control the cardiac activities. Let's see what are the hormones. Here two types of hormones, that is adrenaline. Second one is the noradrenaline. These two hormones, they are also known as epinephrine and norepinephrine. These two hormones are secreted by the adrenal medulla. Adrenal medulla jo part hai, it secretes these two hormones, adrenaline and noradrenaline. Both these two hormones, they work to control the cardiac activity. So let's see who secretes. It's secreted by the adrenal medulla. Adrenal का medulla जो region होता है, वहाँ से secrete हो रहे हैं ये दोनों hormone, and they control the functioning of cardiac activity. Now let's see how the adrenaline works. Adrenaline increase the heart rate. It increase the heart rate during exercise and stress condition. During exercise and stress condition, when the adrenaline is secreted, it increase the heart rate. Whereas the functioning of noradrenaline is to regulate the heart rate during the rest condition. So it's regulate the heart rate. It's regulate the heart rate during rest. So both of these two hormones also working opposite or antagonist to each other. Adrenaline will increase the heart rate, whereas the noradrenaline regulates or brings the heart rate normal by during the time of rest condition. So this is the hormonal or the endocrine system. We can say normally in general way, human heart is myogenic, where no regulation is required, and the specialized cardiac muscles that are the nodal tissue, they control the functioning. But during special condition, the nervous system and endocrine system, they regulate the functioning.